Well, I would like to keep it very simple. I play cricket and all my devotion is towards cricket. And, you know, I know one thing, whatever is around me is because of cricket and not because of anything else. The kind of person I am, you know, throughout my life, I've never tried to change myself. I've always kept it simple. Be honest, you know, devote yourself to something and then, you know, be focused on that. So I think it's the ethic.